Hello, welcome to the video of the new power plug design for the reefer containers. In the plug, you can see a label showing the position of the plug for the vessels and also for the truck. The same label or stick is placed in the reefer container. Now, the plug is in the position for the vessel with the earth pin on the bottom and the safety pin in the 3 hours. We are going to put the plug into the track position. For this one, we need the base piece that is placed in the reefer container. Once you have both pieces connected, you have to turn to the left. It's a very simple operation. And now we have the earth pin matching with the safety pin. Okay,